everybody. Today we're going to draw Dora's friend Boots. Let's get started. So first we're going to draw the eyes. We're going to draw two circles. One there and one there. Then we're going to add little dots inside for the pupils. Now we're going to draw the nose. We're going to do two dots beneath his eyes. We're going to draw a smile for his mouth, and then add the mouth. And then you're going to add the tongue and color it in. Next, you're going to draw the head. You're going to draw an M shape. Make a curve for the face. Then you're going to draw his hair. You're gonna add lines, like a monkey. Now you're gonna draw the ears. You're gonna draw two curve lines for the ears. Now you're gonna draw the body. You're gonna make a peanut shape. Now you're going to draw the hands. Oh no, wait. Now you're going to draw the rest of the body. And draw the skinny legs. And some boots. Because his name is Boots. I'm going to draw two straight lines for the boots. And curve them around. Like shoes, then add a line below. And then do the other one. Curve line. Now you're gonna draw the hands. You're gonna make two straight lines sideways and add some fingers. Now you're going to do the other side. Again, two straight lines. And some fingers. Now you're going to do his tail. You're going to draw a wavy line for the tail. And color it in. Well, that was it for today, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!